This is a quick tutorial for using the ERIC database once you have your research question. This database is within the Ebsco platform and is the premier database in education. ERIC contains scholarly journals, conference papers, government documents, links to other gray literature, and dissertations. Accessing it through the Johns Hopkins Sheridan Libraries will allow you to obtain the full text of the articles for your research needs. In order to access ERIC from the library, you'll need to log in first with your JHED. Once you are inside the database and you have your research question and key terms, you can begin searching. Note that there are three search boxes you can use to separate your search terms. Our research question today will be, what are some strategies for integrating mobile technology into lesson planning? Let's enter our keywords into the boxes using the techniques we learned in the search strategies video. This is a very simple search strategy just to get started. It's helpful to start broad. We will need to create more complex strategies later after doing some exploratory searching. This search yielded over 4,000 results, but don't worry, no one is expected to go through all of them. There are many things we can do within the database to narrow down the results, starting with the sidebar on the left-hand side of the screen. First, by checking the box for peer-reviewed journals and narrowing down to the last 10 years, we have significantly cut down on the number of results. Another helpful aspect is the subject section. By clicking Show More, we can narrow further, checking boxes to include only results with these keywords. This box is also helpful in getting ideas for keywords to use in the next search. Perhaps we really want to look at handheld devices, so we can check that box and click OK to see a more focused results list. From here, we can scan through the list to find appropriate articles. If they seem too off topic, you can add terms at the top. Let's add the term STEM. Take a look. The third article, focusing on teaching specifically post-pandemic, seems interesting and may inform our research, so we click on it to see more. This page provides information about the article, including an abstract and descriptors or subject headings, both of which can be helpful in evaluating the article for its usefulness and identifying new keywords to use in the next search. Also note the tools on the right side. We have the ability to print, email, save, and even cite the information right here. But to download the actual article, we need to take a few more steps. Often there is a link to the PDF or HTML full text of the article, but in this case there isn't. Instead, there is a link to ERIC. Clicking this button will lead you to the public ERIC database where you may download the full text. After downloading an article, we can return to the database to continue scanning the results or try a whole new search string as a different strategy. Note that number 13 has a link to the Find It. Clicking on Find It, we can see that this article is available in an online database as well as possibly available in print. Clicking on this database will lead to a new database where we can access the full text. While not every database will look exactly like this, these same strategies apply and similar tools can be found. If you need help, please contact your librarians.